EastEnders, Emotional Moment Abby Branning S. EastEnders, Emotional Moment Abby Branning S. EastEnders, Emotional Moment Abby Branning S. Play Video Pause Mute 015-041 Loaded 0% 015 Progress 0% Stream Type Live 026 Share Playback Rate 1x Chapters Chapters Descriptions Descriptions Off Selected Captions Captions Settings Opens Caption Settings Dialogue Captions Off Selected Audio Track Default Selected Full Screen Facebook Twitter Share This is a modal window. Close modal dialog. This is a modal window. This modal can be closed by pressing the escape key or activating the close button. Close modal dialog. This is a modal window. This modal can be closed by pressing the escape key or activating the close button. Play mute 0100 loaded 0% progress 0% stream type live 0100 playback rate 1x full screen beginning of dialog window. Escape will cancel and close the window. Text color white, white, black, red, green, blue, yellow, magenta, cyan, white, black, red, green, blue, yellow, magenta, cyan, transparent, cyan, opaque, opaque, semi-transparent, opaque, semi-transparent, background color black, black, white, red, green, blue, yellow, magenta, cyan, black, white, red, green, blue, yellow, magenta, cyan, transparent, cyan, opaque, opaque, semi-transparent, transparent, opaque, semi-transparent, transparent, window color black, black, white, red, green, blue, yellow, magenta, cyan, black, white, red, green, blue, yellow, magenta, cyan, transparent, cyan, transparent, transparent, semi-transparent, opaque, transparent, semi transparent opaque font size 100% 50% 75% 100% 125% 150% 175% 200% 300% 400% 50% 75% 100% 125% 150% 175% 200% 300% 400% text edge style in on and on a rice at a preset uniform drop shadow none a rice at a preset uniform drop shadow font family proportional sans serif proportional sans serif monospace sans serif proportional serif monospace serif casual script small caps proportional sans serif proportional serif monospace serif casual script small caps reset restore all settings to the default values when close modal dialogue end of dialogue window. Up next, Jessica Cunningham on Kim Kardashian's unrealistic body. Jessica Cunningham on Kim Kardashian's unrealistic body up next, but fans of the youngster were riled up when she was missed off the end of year credits, which listed the cast and crew who had contributed to the BBC soap throughout 2017. Addressing the snub, Lorna Fitzgerald, who starred as Abby Branning, has noted that she wasn't bothered that she was absent from the list. "I was just happy with such a big exit," she explained. "I'm not really bothered about a credit when there was such a big exit for Abby. EastEnders have been so good to me with all the stories they've given me over the 11 years, the actress continued. "I didn't even know about it. But I've really enjoyed it and the send-off was amazing." Lorna has starred on the long-running BBC series since 2006 and has grown up in the spotlight, which she said she has found to be a positive experience. "I haven't known any different," the 21-year-old said. "I was in EastEnders from the age of 10, so I don't really know the difference. I can't compare it to anything else, but I've always enjoyed it." It comes after the actress revealed a huge Tanya Branning secret, explaining why Joe Joyner could not star in so many of Abby's final scenes. She told Digital Spy, "Joe had other commitments, so it was just one of those things, but in the scenes she was in, she was amazing and it was so great to have her back." Speaking about their reaction to her final scenes, Lorna continued, "I was really overwhelmed by the response. When we were filming those scenes, it was really sad and I thought everybody was incredible. All of the comments were about how sad it was. It was nice to see that the character had touched so many people and they were sad to see her leave.